Here are one of my favorite ways to use a Swedish dishcloth. Today, let's clean and dry our sink. First, we'll give it a nice rinse, then I'll get some soap going on the dishcloth to give a thorough wipe down of the whole tub. Once that's done, I'll give it one more rinse, and it's looking pretty sparkly clean so far. The last thing I'm gonna do is grab my Swedish dishcloth that's dry and soak up all the residual water. You can find more designs at the link in our bio.